This guy stole a 10K diamond ring from us. A short video clip was uploaded to TikTok and it went crazy viral.
Ayo, something traumatic happened that changed my life, check.
But got taken down twice. So here is a full video of the incident explained in detail, including the hilarious comments I received on TikTok. So pay attention. So this guy came into our store late afternoon, casually looking at our products, and said he was interested in purchasing a diamond necklace and a diamond ring. So my employee showed him some necklaces and rings. He selected a diamond necklace and a diamond ring and asked for the pricing. He seemed very suspicious since his behavior wasn't like any other customer. He put on his sunglasses, and during the entire time, his hands was trembling. In other words, he was very nervous. And that's me with my spidey senses tingling and wondering, what is this guy trying to do? Soon after he took a closer look at the diamond ring, he suddenly ran off. Or shall I say, casually jogging away. The number one most liked comment in my TikTok post is the way he jogged. Well, I can understand why. So here's me and my employee chasing after him. I received comments saying that we left millions of dollars behind chasing after the 10K diamond ring since people think there was no employees at the store after we ran away. But no, it wasn't unattended. There was actually one employee right here and two more in the office. So I'm sure everyone wants to know exactly what happened afterwards. After he jogged out the store, he actually started sprinting pretty fast. But I caught up to him, tackled him, pinned him down, and took the ring back from him. Of course, he wasn't too happy. He started swearing at me, telling me to get the F off. As I was pinning him down, a good Samaritan came to help me keep him down. Security rushed in within minutes, and eventually there's a crowd of people surrounding me, taking pictures and filming. I pinned him down for a good 20 minutes before police arrived. Of course, the police arrested him and took him in for questioning. For this particular case, I didn't press any charges since he didn't successfully steal the ring, and he seemed like a very young guy who probably just made the wrong decision. I never got any updates from the police, so I don't know exactly what the police did about the case. So for those of you asking why isn't there security guard on site, we actually do have security watching our store at certain times of the day. The security booth is actually only meters away from our store. In addition, we don't carry extremely expensive pieces here. And that wraps up our video. Hope you found that entertaining and that it answers all your curiosities. Be sure to like and follow for more similar videos in the future. Thanks for watching.